My name is Harbir, Chhina, and I'm an Executive Vice President and Chief Technology Officer at Cenovus Energy. As a sponsor, when we heard that Canada-wide science fair would be canceled due to COVID-19, we understood the reasoning, but we also knew that it would be disappointing to hundreds of participants and organizers. This flagship science fair has been going on since 1962 and has been providing a showcase for our up-and-coming Canadian innovators. So of course, we were very excited when Youth Science Canada informed us that they had decided on taking an innovative approach to the creation of online STEM Fair. I want to send a huge congratulations to all of you for your participation in this event. As a sponsor of the Energy Challenge at the fair, we are excited to see the new perspective that young minds bring to the energy business. At Cenovus, we believe in responsible development of Canada's oil sands and natural gas resources. What that means to us, responsible development, is a balance between economics, social, and environmental issues. We're counting on the innovation from all of you to help us improve our environmental footprint, lead to social acceptance, and help improve the economics of the energy business. With that, I want to share one word with you, which is change. Mankind has been changing for thousands of years, how we live and do things, and it will continue to evolve. Our planet and our universe have been changing for billions of years. So I want to share a quote with you about change from Charles Darwin. Charles Darwin, when he wrote The Origin of Species, said, you know, it wasn't the strongest of species that survived or the smartest of species that survived, but the ones that adapted to change. So as a new generation coming up, you must come up with new ideas and innovation to the new way of doing things and the change that's occurring today and the change that's going to occur. One other point I wanted to share with you is that when you're innovating, don't accept everything to work for the first time. Failure is okay, but what is not okay is for you to give up. You must keep trying and be persistent, and that will ultimately lead to success. So with that, I just want to thank all of you. Congratulations again. Enjoy the experience. We look forward to everyone's great work. Thank you.